And the king? Didn't work. So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. Core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
Why do you think they crashed their ship into the Dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal, a message from the Cabal from way outside the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the king. Now that's loyalty.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marking the coordinates now. Why would you bring a tank to space? Whoa! Let's head to the bridge. See if we can reacquire the brothers.
I can't tell you the number of scouts I've lost to these brothers on Mars. They need to be stopped. Go careful.
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge. Wherever the brothers are, they aren't here. Let's keep moving.
Might be some kind of ultimatum.
Give us the Primus, or we blow the ship.
Something's wrong with this picture. You get three guesses. There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
That got their attention. Go get them, Guardian.
Thank you.
targets are neutralized.
Somewhere, an awful long way from here, some Imperial flunky is getting a message. Word that these brothers are dead and they have no more ranking soldiers in our system. You made that happen, Guardian. Savor it.